what's on my heart? Well, what's on my heart right now is thinking about my grandmother, Lois Aimes, and how special she made or makes us feel. You know, growing up, my grandmother lived in Dallas, and you know, when I got a chance to see her, you know, it seemed like she always had a gift for me or a present. You know, she would say, baby, go look in the car and bring me that bag, that red bag or that blue bag or whatever. And she would always have a gift, and it didn't matter where I saw her. It seemed like she was always had something for you. And really, it made you feel special because it was a gift for you, you know. And so she had that special gift of making you feel special and telling you that she loved you. And, you know, I'm going to tell this story, you know, my mother's a little darker skin tone. And she always used to tell me, you know, you were my first chocolate grandbaby. And I love you. You're my first chocolate grandbaby. And that just made me laugh and smile and feel so special. But my grandmothers have a special way of making us feel special. So let's do that in our lives. Let's make the people around us feel special and have gifts for them. And, you know, not monetary gifts. It doesn't have to be monetary gifts or physical presence, but just, you know, gifts of a smile or being cordial or being respectful and, you know, getting out of the box and communicating with someone that don't look like us or someone that we wouldn't normally communicate with or talk to. So let's just give gifts. And that's what's on my heart. Go get it.